Lily, you're behind me, right?
Can we please, please slow down? What is that?
Supply camp.
It just seemed different than the ones fused with machines.
Was it?
I felt emotions, strong ones, maybe more than I've ever felt.
Emotions?
The emotions They weren't ordinary. Hatred. It'll come back again.
Even though we severed one of its arms?
Yes. Its emotions won't be snuffed out just because of that.
You can go out through here.
Lily, what's this place for?
This is where resources and raw materials are sent to the orbit elevator. There's a suspicious sphere. Oh, looks like something fell out of that crashed container.
Lily, there's a strange device up ahead.
Just a moment, please. I just need to separate the object from the map data. Oh, wow! It's a security turret that fires plasma.
I'll handle it.
Huh? If you do that, they might find you.
Yeah!
you do that, they might find you. Oh no, the turret! Hurry, get in its blind spot! If you do that, they might find you. Whoa! You wrecked it in one hit!
I just got lucky.
Alright then, this way.
Lily!
I'm okay. Watch out! Above you!
We're good now.
I'm getting nervous. Let's get moving.
Agreed.
Let's find a way to get past here. Careful not to touch the security lasers.
May I have your attention? Undeclared shipments have been detected. All supervisors, please inspect your respective lines. Attention, please. All processes will be suspended shortly due to inspection delays.
Lily, you seem quiet. Are you thinking about the colony?
Oh! How'd you know that? I thought of something while looking through the map data. Once you exit the atmosphere, it's possible you'll be able to connect to the colony network.
It doesn't hurt to try. Once we're connected, we can send legacies containing everyone's memories and the truth about the Nativas.